One of my favorite things about the Civil and Environmental Engineering Department at Maryland is the number of opportunities that it presents you.
Civil engineers focus on the big stuff, the big scale, the things that really matter.
It's in our water, it's in the way we treat the earth, it's in the roads that we use every day.
We had to build an autonomous over sand vehicle, and I had no experience with anything that had to do with cars or vehicles or electronic components. That's when I was hooked on engineering.
My favorite class was, in fact, my hardest class. It was fluid mechanics with Dr. McEwen. It was a very, very difficult class, and I found myself struggling at times, but he was a very genuine professor. He really looked out for his students. He taught us about ethics, professionalism, financial matters.
I'm currently working and writing a literature review with a faculty member here, Dr. Kowarup, who has a relationship with DC Water, and I'll be doing a research project there, hopefully this summer and into next year.
I am an assistant researcher for Dr. Davis, and he does a lot of stuff with bioretention, which is essentially a system for treating stormwater. So my research is looking at like a bunch of different composts and how the heavy metals stick to it. And if there's heavy metals in the compost already, flowing water through it might release some of those heavy metals, and we want to make sure that doesn't happen.
I'll be always learning something new. It's always going to be interesting. And like that is what I love most about engineering.
There's a lot of professional and academic advising that students receive. A lot of career fair opportunities where students like me can engage with professionals who may be offering potential internships or jobs.